440 GTX of Jim Smith out of Welland, Ontario. 25 years of age. He's an inventory controller. He's facing Jim Coates out of Stony Creek. 72 Dodge Challenger. 318 for power in the Challenger. 318 takes off a lot quicker than the 440. The driver of the 440 says, boy, oh boy, I better step on it looking for the other end.
Yeah.
318 car going to get there first. 15. Swinger in the max lane. 1501, 93 miles an hour to 1592.
15.54. I don't think it's right though. I think they screwed up. Time. So I do. I don't know. Move your elbow. Sorry. Thank you. Where?
Car.
What, Errol?
72 Barracuda, 440. For power, employees of mechanical foreman at the Basco is facing Joe Bonifero at Niagara Falls. The Dodge Omni, also a 440, sponsored by Lewis Tire Service and Fedden's Performance. Bonifero currently in the number 9 spot. He'd like to pick it up and go faster than 10.21. And he goes 10.08 at 1.34, moves him up 11.06 at 1.19 for Lloyd Booker. So Bonifero moves into the number 7 spot with a 10.08. Coming up now, Peter Newman in the Maxell Lane out of Hamilton, the 71 Duster 440. John Fernandez, looks like out of Toronto, 67 Barracuda.
Who is? Do you want to go move it?
No. You know what it's going to be doing. Whatever.